It is not one-time job. That let me tell you, it requires various different sessions of communication with the patient. Sometimes more than 4 or 5 sessions. And during each session, you have to set your goal. What is the goal of the this communication? Like a patient is not ready to undergo surgery, right? Then yes. You have to call him. Why? What is the background? Why he wants to refuse surgery? What are his fears about this? You make note of all this and do documentation after each session. Then again, you can call him again and again explore. Some may new points might have come up. Some old points, all his queries might have solved, but some new queries might have come up. Then now he is worried that now if I remain in hospital for 15 days, what will happen to my son's exam? Then you have to call relative and sort out that son is appearing for exam. What is the issue? Can he be managed at home? He needs all such reassurance, you know, of all his worries. And that is how it is effective. It can be solved.